Hey everybody, welcome to part 19 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. I'm your host, Nostalgia Scott. Now we have to go to Planet Repor, because frickin' Quark stole the Dimensionator. Planet Repor was once the capital of the great Cragmite Empire. The Cragmites wiped out over a dozen races and decimated countless others at the pinnacle of their empire's rule. Percival Tachyon's empire, by comparison, is the merest shadow of the invincible power the Cragmite race once held. There is also two gold bolts and one of the parts, I believe, to like the secret weapon. So yeah, we are now the Dread Pirate Captain Booty. Man, I just got a notification for another Call of Duty YouTuber doing hide and seek. Like, I mean, everybody's doing that lately. But anyways, let's see what Planet Repor is like. So the cutscene in the last episode worked, but it didn't work in the episode before. Not sure why.
Contaminated 3 kilocubits north of this location, but there is no area suitable for landing.
Well, looks like we'll have to do this the hard way. Kronk, Zephyr, prepare for a halo jump.
10-4, rookie! Lead the way!
Well, here we go. Yeah, so I set it up so it's manually controlled. Yeah, this looks dangerous. It's like, when was that? Literally right now? Okay, these fools. Well, I'm hoping he didn't. Can you? Can you handle yourself, Talwin? I'm pretty sure she can. I know she can. She's Ratchet's bae after all. God damn you, dude. Oh, you're gonna be kind of that's not what I want. I want this. God, these walker tank guys have so much health. God, this weapon does nearly 1,000 damage a hit, or more, and still it feels like it's nothing. Yeah, see, I don't think there's a weapon, but we'll wait to upgrade. Okay. Not Alpha Disrupt. We'll Magnet Launch the guys in the air. Well, and him, apparently. And him. Not all the guys we want, though, apparently. Ooh, there we go. V2. So now it'll do even more damage. Destroy everybody. Oh, their sound effects are like, oh, when you kill them. They're like suffocating. Wait, seriously, one guy? You guys can handle one guy? They're toast. Uh-oh, walker tanks. Oh, God, times two? Well, this is not lovely. Let's see how much these do. Oh, God. Oh, my, three? It takes four. That is just awful. I don't actually want you for anything. You're not good. Not anymore, at least. You were for, like, a planet or two, but now you're kind of obsolete. Sweet, there we go. Oh, Lord. We'll just take out everybody. No big deal. This is kind of like the one fire planet we had, just the Cragmite homeworld. Yet we haven't seen a single Cragmite, eh? The Lombaxes did good at getting rid of them all. I don't know why I wasted that on a fish. I really don't. Oh, well, double money. Uh-oh. There we go. Just make sure we can destroy everything. Perfect. Wait a minute, there's armor over there. Inner Sanctum.
Did you hear that? He's somewhere inside the stronghold. If we can capture those those gunnery outposts. We can use them to take out the force field.
Yeah, sure, Talon. After I check out for some armor. 300,000. I don't even have 100,000. What are you... Why were you... Can you... Oh, wait. He's only armor. Okay, never mind. Wait, I don't get it. It said that we couldn't land, yet our ships are on the ground. So, I really don't understand life sometimes, guys. Dude, you kind of got in the way there. There we go. As for you, I'm gonna melee attack you. Huh. Well, good thing I can collect the stuff without getting electrocuted. I don't think you actually need to take cover, no. Well, here we go. Oh, shield enemies. Well, that's a bummer. Kinda wanted to use my melee weapon, but you guys got shields. Thank you. Turret controls. Oh. That's where he is. Well, that's terrible. Uh-oh, more enemies. Why don't I ever remember what that is? Yeah, sure, buddy. There we go, V4. 2675, not bad. Uh-oh, there are a lot of enemies here. So, we'll use that. Oops, I apologize. Aw, jeez Louise, guys, did you have to? Oh, there we go, that's some nice damage on all of them. And this weapon still doesn't, like, upgrade fast, nor does it do a lot. Wow, almost dead. Yikes, need to go grab some health. Thanks, man. Okay, I'm assuming we need to get to the other one now. Jeez. What, 8 hits minimum? I assume. I never did pick up the jackpot crate. Oh god, that is just stupid of me. Seriously, the other one had those rolly tanks and this one just has these guys.
I'll blow the outer generators. You shut down the security shields.
Yes, sirree. Well, I kinda want this stuff over here. Especially while we have... Oh! We got the piece! I'm pretty sure you're not going to see it from Sargasso. That explosion was very minimal. There we go, you're toast. And more bolts for me!
Terminating safety processes.
Oh yeah,
readjusting
bolts.
Cannon trajectory. Command confirmed.
Well, we're a third of the way there for what we need. For the armor, so that's good.
Excelsior!
I love that Excelsior! Uh-oh. What do these ships drop? Oh, just basic enemies? Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I got infinite health and stuff here. So I'll just burn everybody to death and upgrade this weapon. I feel like this weapon used to upgrade faster. I don't know why. At least when I first used it. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Almost leveled up.
We can really use those cannons about now.
And got some health, too. Not bad. Two. One. Are we gonna knock down those force fields yet? Let's see. Come on, destroy them all. Destroy them! God, it's taking a while.
Good work, guys.
Stay there we go. The Obsidian Enforcer? Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. Wait, it's just one of them. I guess that's what they're called, or Obsidian Enforcers. Oh, so you mean he's like a hell of a lot tougher than normal? Well, that's always nice to know. Talwin, I don't think you're very powerful. There we go, V5! Sweet, got the Alpha Cannon. Oh, I see what this is. No, that's an I don't want the elevator, dude. I want all the goodies that are in here. Talwin, you can go fight the good fight. I'll stay down here and be a pussy. Not gonna lie, man, I don't want to die. Ratchet never wanted to die. I feel like these weapons were meant to be, like, really badass and cool, but then once you get to a higher part of the game, or, well, a later part, they get really weak. Okay. Yeah, it's not really that difficult. Sorry there, toots. So now I don't get my infinite ammo while I'm up here, so that's gonna suck. Jeez Louise, stay away from me. Oh my lord, he's still alive! Here, Magnet, go! Man, how much health does this motherfucker have? There we go, up a level, V3. Well, I should have the geo laser, which I assume is like right here, yeah. This is definitely a lot easier to control. There we go. Yeah.
Things Quark's done over the years. I just hope we're not too late.
Ratchet, I hope not either.
Quark may be a lot of things, but I do not believe he would surrender the Dimensionator just to spare his own life.
Is this an elevator? Okay, I thought this was gonna be something else and just be terrifying. Let's run around in circles. Okay, nothing around here. Oh, what is this? This does not look good.
How fitting! The Prince of the Cragmites and the son of the Lombaxes! On the very ground their ancestors last fought! How do you like my planet, Lombax? It's been dormant for years, thanks to your kind.
I love the ruins. Feng Shui meets drab and dismal. I dig it.
Silence, you half-wit!
So out of sync.
Deal with your deceitfulness later. I have waited years for this moment. Finally, the time has come for the Cragmites to rise again! To rise again! To rise again! The horrors committed by your race during the Great War shall finally be reversed! The Dimensionator! Find the Cragmites!
Man, the desync in that cutscene was terrible. And no, that's not my recording software, like I said for you guys. That is just how it is. Ow. Can't believe I managed to get hit by that guy. Damn, Cragmite babies, die. So yeah, the Cragmites are back. That's always a joyous occasion. I love how, like, Clank's pictures are always evil-looking, you know? Manipulate. Go! Move these boulders. Oh man, I don't like the looks of this place. This reminds me of, like, Ratchet and Clank 1. Oh, hey guys. Zonies of death. Looks like they can charge up. What are you guys gonna do? Energize! Can you guys, like, oh wait, no, they attack automatically, I forgot. They're actually weaker than I am. Okay, so now we gotta manipulate. Oh, you're gonna move those panels. Okay, cool. Surprised I haven't had to use levitate yet. This actually seems really easy. Give or take the little bit of damage I ended up taking, but... Charge up! Go! Man, you guys don't look like you're doing anything. Oh, that's what you guys are doing. Okay. I got ya. Okay, manipulate. Fix the bridge for me. I'm sorry if I'm in your way. I apologize. Okay, so I can... I'm just gonna levitate over here. Because clearly there's stuff for me to collect. Okay. Alright. Ow, actually it took damage. Oh, hey, more Zony. Okay. With more Zony in hand, we could probably do more shenanigans. Let's go, guys. Come on, baby Zonies. Okay, looks like we gotta charge up lots. So get in there, guys. So yeah, we're trying to find Ratchet after he fell down a cliff. And that's terrible. Is this the ending? Oh, wait. I can go that way. What about that way? I don't think there's anything over there. I think it's just to make it so it looks like, you know, this area just isn't specifically designed for Clank, you know? Like, people actually did things here. Okay, lift these boulders. You're not really fixing, you're manipulating. It clearly says manipulating, not fix. Whoa, I thought there was a cliff. So, yeah, there was a cliff, and I got stuck in it. Oh, no way. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, goddammit. Here, I'll go grab the Zony. Now we gotta redo it all over again. This is gonna be a pain in the balls. Hurry up. I wanna get through. Thanks to the game not letting me jump there, it pretty much screwed me over. That is a real bummer, you know? Wow, that one just committed suicide! Gave me 25 bolts, but still, committed suicide. Kill them all. Ow. Thought you guys were capable of not getting me killed. Apparently not so much. Yeah, still managed to get me hurt. Kill them all. Or, apparently... what you guys do half the time. Okay, I need to get those Zony again, though. So we'll go and fix this, and then we'll go get those Zony. Come on, fix. I don't know, I feel like the Clank parts don't have enough save points, you know? That was actually easier. There we go. With that, we should be able to progress again. I just hate waiting for these bridges, you know? They go so slow. There we go, energize up. Oh, I get it. The ones that energize always die. And that actually sounds terrible, I'm not gonna lie. Boom. Clank is so much more powerful than the Zoni. Alright. Three of you, manipulate. Get over there and fix it. I hate when they do that. Like, as praised as this game is, it did have a lot of glitches. So you know what? Just to be careful, I'm gonna do that. Don't tell me this is the ending, and I died right by. I died right by the ending. Go figure. That's a such a Nichelle's just got thing to do. Hey, the ship.
Come on, Clank. Let's get back to the surface. Clank? Clank!
Cragmites are ugly sons of bitches, man. Well, let's get back to Clank. So, Festoon, eh? Why do we need to go back to Festoon? Oh god, they can teleport. Yeah, they're not the easiest enemies in the world to deal with. And I don't believe one magnet is an- oh, it actually is. Oh, babies. Babies! Yikes. I wonder. Oh, this will definitely be good against them. Oh, I like this. Just use the weaker weapons on the baby ones. Level them up faster. Okay, let's go in here. Remember, we don't... Whoa, weird. That broke. Remember... Whoa, that guy's skinny. I don't know what that means his special ability is, but... Oh, come on, dude. Can you stop teleporting? Oh, they just split into babies. Oh, yeah, I forgot. It does more damage if you don't get hit. Yeah. It's a weird weapon that way. Though, at the same time, it's a very hard weapon to actually not get hit using. I guess that's why it does that in the end, eh? There we go. What's this place? It's okay. It looks like an ambush. They always, like, seem to teleport the first time, don't they? Okay. Okay, seems to be two hits to kill them. Oh yeah, there we go. Woo! Get some nice experience off on them. There we go. Might as well level up the Pyroblaster. Ah, so close. So close, yet so... Oh yeah, I don't have Clank to do my long jump. There we go, V3! Could use the extra damage, because apparently, while it has all that damage, it doesn't really seem to do that much damage, you know? Okay, there we go. What's a skinny butt again? Damn it, he avoided it. There we go. There we go. Yeah, see, we clearly had to defeat them all. Which, good thing we did. Man, this Let's Play is gonna probably be like two or three more parts after this, not including bonus content, though. Now, I'm pretty sure there's gotta be a secret- Oh, no, we can't go down there. We don't have Clank. Yeah, we can't make that. Oh, God. So many of these little guys. Ah, so many. Holy cow. That is a lot of little dudes. like a serious amount of little dudes. Oh, let's hop across again. Oh, wait, how close are the nano swarmers? Eh, not close, but might as well try and, you know, get a few things off with that. Maybe the... No. Oh, I know. Wait, no, never mind. It's right there. Woohoo! Oh, let's use... Ha ha ha! There we go, we'll destroy that. Ooh. I don't really need ammo, though, do I? Since there's a vendor right there. Though, the ammo is technically free at that point, but still. Okay, we definitely gotta have, yeah, bigger guys show up. See, they always do that, like, the moment they come in. Okay, they both died. Pretty sure anything that kills these guys gets a lot of experience. Unless it's just based on the what planet the enemies are on that determines how much experience they get. Yeah, see, it's not leveling up fast at all anymore, sadly. Ow. There's this health back here. Oh, hey, big guy. Oh, it's a really big guy again. Okay, for some reason I couldn't hit him. Weird, I couldn't lock onto him to kill him. Wait, he destroys my weapons? Oh yeah, apparently he just died. At least I'm hoping he just died. Wait a minute. Okay, no, it's just things falling in the background. I'm like, hey, can I make it across yet? No. Sadly, I cannot. Wait, what's... Oh. Wait again. Once again, I can't get the stuff here because I don't have Clank. Wait, I made it out. Okay, cool. That was pretty darn terrifying, but we made it out. Oh, hey, everybody.
Will you hold still? I'm trying to reattach your darn head.
Yeah, well, it got blown off protecting your rusty bolts from that Cragmite Slayer.
My bolts aren't rusty. They just haven't been used in a while.
Ratchet! Are you okay?
He's gone. Clank's gone. Why didn't I just listen to him? He was right. He's always right. I should have destroyed that thing when I had the chance.
Hello, Ratchet.
Clank!
I am glad you are okay.
Yeah, me too. I mean, you too.
I hate to interrupt. But my senses indicate a Cragmite armada rapidly approaching Meridian City.
That's the capital! Ratchet, you need to get there and help suppress the invasion. I'll meet up with you as soon as we repair Kronk.
Well, that's our goal in the next episode, guys. Meridian City. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time in the next episode. Peace.
Activator.